What's good, everybody? Jay Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, the Stardust app at JVLewis77. Got a Patreon, $1 tier, JV Lewis. Hit the notification button to be alerted when I post new videos. And check out my Twitch gaming channel, which is JVLewis7, which is JV Lewis. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments in NXT. Now, they are at the Performance Center today because there was an event at Full Sail that couldn't be changed. So I was really interested to see how this was going to turn out because it's like, is it just going to be all of the wrestlers in attendance? Are there going to be fans? You just didn't know what to expect. Then it's like, are they going to have it look like NXT? I just didn't know, because when you see the Performance Center, you see multiple rings, you see all this setup. So it's like, I'm interested to see the transformation. And some of y'all have told me that SmackDown and Raw possibly could start being at the Performance Center with the coronavirus thing going on. Because it's really crazy right now. You know, with, I think I just heard that the NCAA tournament has been canceled. NBA suspended their season. A lot of people at the jobs being told to work from home. Schools. I mean, it is outrageous right now. So wash your hands, wash your ass. Take care of yourself, man, because we all know either at school or at the workplace, there's some cats out here that straight foul. So you got to get your defense up big time, even more now. You know, whether you take this seriously or not, you know, it's better to be safe than sorry. So, you know, do a little extra scrubbing, a little extra cleaning. Keep your guard up. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and get to this top 10.
Now
man, that's a nice look, man. That's pretty cool. How that look, man. At least the Performance Center is a lot bigger than you think. It's probably way more huge than you think.
Oh my God, this is so dangerous to be balancing.
Oh, it's over. Yo, tap, damn. Cheetah back on the winning track, baby.
Brazo has it locked in.
How is Knox not tapping out?
She's trying to turn
into
it.
Reversal by Knox. Shoulders are down for a two.
But how much damage was done as Knox was locked in that Fujiwara armbar?
Shiniest wizard knocking Brazo for a loop and knocking Brazo out.
Like, I'm happy for Tegan Knox, man, but when Deanna gonna start getting over? Man, I saw this. I was like, man, they kidnapping people now? Yo, get the plates. Somebody get the plates. Yo, get the plates. What is this about? The dreaded roll up. Yo, sexy as hell. Dakota fine, too. You know me a lot.
Kai should have won this match.
Hey, Mia. No.
Oh, wow. Grimes again. The power bomb, the spirit bomb.
Pounds. Mighty Brown somewhere smiling. Give him that work. Next challenger, please. Where's Dexter Lumis at? Where's his creepy ass at? We have not been seeing him at all. Not since the one tournament that your boy ACH won. Like, man, where the fuck is Dexter Lumis?
Body dropped into the GYB.
And there's a little retribution for you.
Ooh.
It's tag team anarchy here.
You know what time it is. Oh! Got him. Yeah. Yeah, it's over for Undisputed. Yeah, it's time to move on to bigger and better things for Undisputed Era. The Grizzled Young Vets taking them belts. Oh! Freeze attacking Kansas. First dodge of COVID, now you're going after Keith Lee. Yeah, it's not over. Yeah, you got the answer to that. Oh! All right, now everybody, calm down. He probably thought Dijakovic did it. Keith Lee never saw who attacked. He just see Dijakovic holding his belt, and we know Dijakovic won.
It's always been about you, Adam, and it's always been about the NXT Championship. And here we all are looking at the NXT Championship main event at TakeOver Tampa.
Shut up, Dream! You have earned absolutely nothing. You found a way to lock me in a cage last week. Bravo, good for you. Guess what? You lost last week. You certainly did not earn an NXT Championship opportunity.
Here we go. It's coming. Oh, Rhea shows up on Raw. Now Charlotte shows up on NXT. Return the favor. Ooh. Damn, she take out Bianca. Now she trying to take out Rhea. Oh. And with the boots. Charlotte looking good, though. I'll say that. Oh, and she fell on her knees. Oh, that's probably even worse. Send the message.
This is a teachable moment.
What is he gonna do? Oh! Oh, Johnny got caught slipping. Caught him slipping. All that damn talking running his mouth when he should have just finished him. Alright, like I said, man, when is Deonna gonna get over, man? Deonna been doing, like I said, maybe I should just chill. Maybe I should be like how I always say, you know, you had Tanara. Well, you know, you had the issues with Tanara. But like Xia Li is winning a lot more now after losing a lot. But it's like, man, Robert Stone, what you doing, man? Get Deonna on the squad, man. Chelsea winning right now. Good to see Mia Yim advance. I'm pretty sure Raquel and Dakota Kai ain't finished with her. So we're going to see who else advance right now. We got Mia. We got Chelsea, so we'll see. I think Candace is going against somebody next week, so we'll see. Like I say, Charlotte and Rhea going back and forth, whooping each other's ass on each other's show. So what does Dream got to do to earn him a title shot? Go holler at Regal. I'm pretty sure Dream will do something. This is going to be the end of the Undisputed Era's reign, and I think they probably might move on to the main roster. I don't know, it may still stick around on NXT. We'll see how it works. But like I said, if they do go to the main roster, they all have to stay together. They have to stay together. Straight up. This whole kidnapping thing with Rob Mendoza, we got to find out what that's about. See what that leading up to. We keep seeing this promo for something. Like a clock or something. Like, do y'all know who that is? Is that Killer Cross or is that somebody else? Because people keep thinking of one thing, the little flashing symbol thing that be on Raw or be on SmackDown. People talk about that's Killer Cross. For some reason, I keep thinking it's Mustafa Ali. Yeah, man, Johnny and Ciampa, they doing their thing. So, like I say, NXT was cool, not bad at not bad at the Performance Center. You know, That's pretty good, pretty good. So let me know what y'all think about that. Let me know what y'all think about everything that happened. You know, I'm trying to think, man, what could this kidnapping lead to, man? The dude was like, shh, man, come on, man. Somebody had to get the plates, man. The camera guy, somebody. I think Mia was out there too. So we'll have to see. So, all right, y'all. So with that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JV Lewis. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Patreon. Hit that notification button. Check out the Twitch gaming channel. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.